previously, we looked at criteria to filter records and direct extraction to pull records which met conditions we provided. In this exercise, we'll look at key value extraction, a visual method of building extraction criteria to see a list of payment types and product codes. Specifically, I want to see transactions for product codes 5 and 6 paid for by Visa. To start, ensure the sales transactions file is active, the data property is selected in the properties window, and that no criteria are in place. Next, click the Analysis tab, and in the Extract group, select Key Value. The Key Value Extraction dialog appears. You can choose to use an existing key, or, to build a new key, click the Browse button. In the first row, enter payment type. And then in the second row, select product code, and click OK to return to the Key Value Extraction dialog. You are now presented with a list of all the payment types for each product code. As mentioned, we want to see Visa payments for product codes 5 and 6. It would be faster to clear all the entries and pick these two out of the list rather than deselect each entry one by one. So click the Clear All button and then scroll to the bottom to find Visa plus 05 and Visa plus 06. The default behavior for this dialog is to generate a separate database for each key combination selected. This can be changed by clearing the Create Separate Database for Each Unique Key checkbox. Click OK to generate the output. Two new databases are created and visible in the File Explorer. The first one is opened up in the database window. KeyVal equal Visa plus 05 isn't a great name, so let's change this. Close the file in the database window and right-click on the file name in the File Explorer. Select Rename File and enter a new name such as Visa Payment for Product Code 05. Do the same thing for 06.